What up, guys? It's Christopher. And today, I'm going to be making a card. So, let's go. So, for this, you're going to need markers or crayons. And a piece of paper. So, your first step is to fold it. And then I'm going to be making a Get Well card. So, let's get started. And yeah. I'll show you guys when it's finished, so let's go. So if you guys don't know how to read cursive, that's what it looks like. Okay. Hold on, I'll be right back. Okay, green marker to write inside. And also you're gonna need a Sharpie to write in the inside. I'm using green, but I have like a ton of them. And I'm gonna sign it. Oh, and since they signed to give in, why don't I draw a turkey or cupcake? I'll draw a cake on this side. So here's what it looks like so far. It says, I hope you get better soon. Love, Christopher. Oh, yeah. So sorry, guys. Never use Sharpie. So now this is what the front looks like. So, let's turn on to the kit. If I can wait for it, I have three different kinds of each. One's a regular one, one's a circle one, and one's a flat one. Like, and then one's a lined one like this. Yeah. Hello, people. What flavor do you want me to do? I think I'll do lemon since I have lots of yellows. This is my marker stash, people. So comment down below if you like lemon flavor cake. I do. Here's the cake. Hold on, guys. We're gonna move. Actually. So we're gonna be doing it. I've decided why not do it here. I got this gun for my forehead. So now for the icing. What color? Purple icing. Really interesting. I think I'll do purple. And the bottom of the cake, blue icing. Nah. Pink, I said, because we don't like pink. I And this is a line one, which makes it easier. And you guys see, I have a balloon. I have a heart one. What? I have a heart one. I have a star one. So, yeah. Okay. Here's a print card. Looks like it did say it well before I used Sharpie. And the yellow Christopher. And on this it says, and here's a little cake to help. On the back of your draw. If you hear that, that's my loop. Happy Thanksgiving, Colin, guys. So, yeah. I think it's 24. Yeah. Thanks for watching. Remember to like, subscribe, and comment down below your favorite card. Like, if it's for Christmas, Thanksgiving, Halloween, Valentine's Day, any holiday. Remember to subscribe to my channel.